The Philadelphia Eagles are working hard to make sure they hoist the trophy this weekend. On 69 News Tonight, a live report from Minnesota.
Then at 10:30, an audit finds the Reading Parking Authority has racked up millions of dollars in debt. We'll see you at 10.